Welcome back, everyone, to Beaumont Lake District. Once again, today's goal is literally, I'm heading up to this, but it's going to be, I'm not going to try to focus on doing objectives. I'm going to actually try to get some kills going. Any events? Really? Nothing? Okay. One thing that tends to bother me, though, is that it tells you that I have unfinished objectives or whatever when I don't. So that bothers me, I found out. Did I really just shoot? Ranger 243. Sorry, I needed to check that. There we go. We got some more of the hard bullets. But then we also still have some soft bullet rounds. We still have the arrows. So let's see how it goes. Don't know what that was. My focus today is literally to catch something. Because the last few times I've been exploring the world. While that's amazing and everything, we do need to get that. Like, I explored over here yesterday. You got the information and that. I did like that. So I'm going to move towards the lake, first of all, because I think this section of lake is always good. And then I'll probably move up this way. Putting since the wind's in the northwest. Or north-northwest area. Actually, it's more northwest now. It's moving west, actually. I'm hoping I can get something out of today. I wonder, does it actually tell you anything about, like, the bullets? I don't know if there's a difference. Actually, it might be a smart idea to try to go back and see if there's an actual, like, bear moose hunting kind of stuff, because the attempt at just using the same ammo that's not been working recently doesn't seem like a smart idea. If you hear any meowing today, I literally have a cat in my lap, and she's shedding like crazy. I'm literally just, like, trying to clean up my keyboard of, like, an inch of fur completely. Well, it's a nice little... I'm recording this on a Saturday, so it's actually a good day for it. And is that like this in real life? Nope, we got overcast today. Let's see.
You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at.
Really?
Right now. I'll send the coordinates.
What kind of tracks? Okay, ammo, rifle. 243. Oh, I probably need to buy, like, a better gun, in all honesty. So I'm just looking at what the stuff says. I might want to get a shotgun in all honesty. How much money do I have? 19K. What about sights? Sorry, I'm just looking through it all. Almost got that. Binoculars? Anything good? That's the only thing I have, unfortunately. I would love one, like, I would love this, the viewfinder. What do I need? One more level. That's actually a good thing. What about handguns? The only thing I can get is this, Big Magnum 44. And I don't think I'm going to use it. I am tempted to buy a new rifle, though. You know what? Let's buy this new rifle. It's the 270. Wild boar and red deer. Really? There we go. I really don't need the row right now, because literally I don't have. Access cache, backpack. I can carry a good amount of weight. Muster and roe deer, since none of those are here, there's no points carry. And let's see, 270 will be third position, the bow will be that position, and ammo for 270 here. At least we're getting somewhat better. Like, I'm still learning everything, unfortunately. Oh, time to go. We got the polymer hard rounds in this, and we got the soft round tips in this gun. Oh. This does not have a scope of any kind. That sort of sucks. So, but the red D. Where is it? There we go. What? Sights. So I must have had two. Got the bow. Got this, and got this. Cool. So all my things have some kind of range. I hate how it does that, the little delay. But now we're going to head towards the lake. Wind is going straight north now. On, anything good? Yeah. Come on, tell me about the map. Still in Beaumont. So I'm just looking across this hill because it's a beautiful day in this game. I'm hoping I don't scare anything away, but unfortunately, if you look at the map, the wind is going to scare it. Found one. Just to the northeast, or north northeast. I wonder whoever started that, like just saying north north, or like north northeast, meaning it's closer to north than northeast, or that kind of deal. It makes sense, but I wonder who started it. So I'm looking for. So it looks like that's going to be my target for the beginning target today. There we go. Let's pull out this new rifle. Boom. What? Come on. I hope I got a good hit. Gotta run through the swamp though. The problem is I want to go that way, but I saw a deer and shot and it's probably running this way. I don't see it yet. I think that's. Wow, that's a big deer. Or, I say deer, it's a moose. Here we go. It's a very low blood rate, but that's pretty normal in my opinion. This is where it was a. That's probably the warning call from the deer. I think it was a. Where was it resting? It was resting around here, I think. I should have hit it, shouldn't I have? And there was blood, that's for sure. But I just... Why is there so many warning calls? That's a little weird. Huh. I think on the map you can see where I first saw it. Previous spotted right there. Is this where it was running in the woods, or... I didn't see the actual hit spot, though. Which actually really bothers me. What was that? There is the trail. I'm trying to see, we're trying to get this kill. And it's injured and it was getting off a lot of warning calls. Whoa, the wind changed big time. I'm not going after a rabbit, sorry. Wind's changed to the west though. Full health still, it didn't lose anything. Son of a gun. It looks like that was a failed hunt again. Because I'm not going to keep chasing something that apparently has survived. Because how many moose have I hit that has escaped me? That must be the female. But then there's a male moose out here. And it's on the way to my jet where I want to go, so... I want to know, like, am I using the wrong guns? I just don't know. I need to check to see what kind of ammo makes a difference. Because I feel like I'm hunting unequipped. Because I'm not a hunter. I'm just not. And I don't think it went through there. Kodak. Where is it? Where's the moose? What is the weapon class 4 mean, I wonder? Cat, you're literally sitting on this so I can look it up. Sorry, I'm trying to look it up. Okay, arrows are good. So it looks like the best thing is bow or shoot it in the back of the skull, it looks like. Question is, I think that's the moose, yep. I'm gonna try to get a bow kill. I think that thing closed on me for some reason. So it seems like you just have to hit a vital because they will. These are the biggest animals out here. Sorry, that was the cat phone. There he is. Awkward moment when I literally arrive at a lake. I can actually cross this? That's actually great. I'm going really slow. I can barely see him over the edge. This is some... Okay, wow. This is like chest wobber, because my hand going down like that is in there. One's in the south now. Jeez. Oh, there's a little building spot. Trying to get so I can actually get some height. Moose is still there. I can see the antlers. Oh my gosh. It's over there somewhere. Come on. Jeez, sorry about this, everyone. Literally trying to get over here, but it takes for... Did it run? Please don't tell me it ran. Nope, it did not. Awesome. Can I get in a... I didn't... There we go. No accurate judgment of what size it is. How far is that? That's what I do want to know. 150 meters. Okay. That's actually something important I wanted to know. So, but I'm still going to go up for the hill. Okay. That coyote's just being a pain right now. Okay, I'm getting closer. Still going through water, unfortunately. Do not start running. The good news is wind is now south. So hopefully, as long as he doesn't run, I should be getting close enough to release an arrow. Yeah, I'm getting really close. Cool. Really close now. What? Oh, please don't tell me I ran out of arrows. That would suck. I have no arrows. Are you serious? What happened to my arrows? Please don't tell me I accidentally just literally left them. Oh, there they are. It's like wondering where they were. That sucked. And I was being blind, like I didn't even notice where they were. How close am I? Getting within, I think, a 50 meter range, so this should be a good kill. But it's been like 5 minutes of me stocking up on this thing. But it is a very easy one, which is level 3, but... I can see its butt. I could shoot it perfectly fine here, I think. But I want to get a good, like, bow hit on it, because, well, it's a good position to do it. Okay. The deer is within 100 meters, that's for sure. to get a side shot on it. Or if I can, get it far enough to one side so I can shoot it, like, in the ribs. Oh, this is getting dangerous. I'm getting way too close. And I just had a lag spike there. Oh, crap. I'm making noise. Stop lagging, please. I don't want to shoot it right in the butt. That green arrow exclamation mark is starting to annoy me. Come on. Oh, one shot. Finally got it. Ooh. Where did I first see it? All the way over here or something? Ooh. One shot by a bow. From what? 15 meters? 20 meters? That was amazing. And there's another deer, apparently. By the book. Sorry, I'm curious what that was. Dang, 100%. Sorry. Oh, there it was. It was the second last one. Oh, gold rating. Dang. Gold. 1,400. Ooh. How far was I? Tracking distance. 0 meters. Yeah, that's obvious. 23 meters. 52. That's an amazing little shot. And I, like, hit its spine, so it got knocked out immediately. That was a good shot, though. Cool. Let's get moving. I think I'm gonna... Do I want to get this up? This hunting stand would be nice, in all honesty. And I'm thinking there's probably another sleeping lodge around here. Or it's up here somewhere. Nope, it's probably... It's probably around here. What was the deer that ran? The female. Yeah, sorry, that's just a nice little thing to have, because let's be honest, the location of that is just great. I'm gonna go this way. So this is the female deer that was running away. I didn't even see the female, and I'm glad it didn't see me, because that could have screwed me over. But at least I got an actual animal kill on a gold rated deer or moose. I keep saying deer. What is wrong with me today? Oh, yes, I need to go change laundry, too. Sorry about that. It's just a random thought I had. But at least we got something done today, animal-wise, hunting. Otherwise, though, we're still trying to explore this map, go the last half kilometer, which isn't a bad deal. I'll be honest, I do that more than that every time I get home from work. Actually, too close to two, but, yeah. Question is, I don't think I can climb it. I just don't think I'm able to climb it. I would love to be able to climb it, because it would cut down my trip time. Actually, I might be able to. Oh, we got a bear. So, surprisingly, this arrow is effective in getting rid of bears. I'll probably still use this on... I'll test this out on bears. Or not bears. Deer. I know this can take out most deer. And I got the new ammo... Did I get new ammo for this? Possibly. But I also have, like, a whole new rifle I can try out. This is one of those places I think I would just sit and just enjoy, because getting up a good view, you get a nice view across the land. It's ironic that you can see the hill that we were a while ago. Was that a deer? No, it was a bird. Saw it flying across. Actually, it could have been something. It might have been a coyote, actually. Yeah, it was a coyote. I wasn't really in a rush to find anything. I'm just trying to get to the top of the hill so we can hopefully see the map, this whole new area. Where are we even at? What's the region called, I should say? High Lake, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's High Lake. So High Lake goes all the way up here. And we still have to explore all this and over here. We got a lot of stuff here. I might try to go here. Or I might just go over to this lake again, because I still have to catch animals there. What's my missions right now? Actually, that's an okay mission, because that's just photograph two of them. It doesn't matter where they're at. Okay, that's a simple one to do. Still a great view. If you were a good shot, you can probably shoot something from here to all the way over there. Because that's, what, a kilometer at most? So, I think the range, what was it, like 2 miles or something ridiculous? Maybe 3 miles is the world record. So if you're even a halfway decent, you should be able to do it. Besides the wind at this town being horrendous. Almost to the top of the hill. At least I didn't have to go as far back as I thought I was going to. But this is just beautiful land. Seriously? I would be... What's... When I was younger, me and my friends spent so much time in, like, the woods. We have a small creek going through. So we ended up spending a good chunk of our time going through the woods, exploring. Doing, like, the games most people do, like, stick fighting, that kind of stuff. It's just fun. And if I lived here, oh my gosh... Problem is getting back on time for like dinner kind of deals instead of just exploring woods that we've lived around for years. Because you gotta remember, that is where I shot the deer. And look where I am at, like 5 minutes later. Almost top of this hill. And let's just drop this. Let's see our first legitimate view of Highlands. Let's see. Oh, don't do this to me. Wow. Different forest style than what we've been seeing recently. Because we've been having the trees around here, and then we got the whole different style it looks like down here. If ever. That's going to look interesting. And then we still have the mountain over there that we have to explore this one. Like, if I wanted to go there, I'd go here and then just go east. That one I still want to do. Because that would be interesting to see. There's the Chila Lake that I had to hunt and got nothing. I hit it, but it fled. Lookout Point, fire risk. It's in Lake District. Nothing really spectacular. Sort of disappointed that that's all that's in there. It's like just a few chests and a table. But with this, a beautiful view of the High Lake.
Belmont region contained the lowlands of the Lake District. river delta formed from cascading rainwater and snow melt down the mountains.
Okay, so we did get a new outpost, but it's not. Oh, there's one. I called it. It was. I thought it was there, but really, it's close enough. I wonder if I can see it from here. Actually, I think it's right there, his head. Yeah, that's gotta be it, because you can see the depression on the ground. Wow. Oh. I see. Oh, cool. Look at this little. Is that the rock formations I was talking about? That's weird. But I still plan to continue sooner or later. What's that? That's a little weird. Like the different grass right around there. Huh. Next time I'm going to see what I'm going to do. I might hunt some off time just to try to get stuff going, but I'm not sure yet. I'm going to get down here and look over the coast. Let's see. Got a good jump, vertical jump. Yeah. Actually, I think I might go down here and make my way here. And maybe next time that's where you'll join me. Because right now it looks like we're coming around to 32 minutes, so I don't want to make the video too long. And I don't think I'm going to be hunting. If I do go hunting, I'll just make another extra video and attach it like right after this one's released. But with that, thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good day. See you next time. Sorry, I'm just looking around when I'm doing this. Dang, I thought there was a deer. But with that, thanks for watching. Have a good day, everyone. See you next time. Goodbye.